Your Majesty, I suppose I have been called on urgency at this time at Her Highness service. Any serious matter, Jahapana?
Come, Birbal. A matter of worry. That's why you have been called.
But what is the matter, Your Highness?
The most lovable son of your queen has brought a laptop as a present for his mother. And your queen, knowingly unknowingly, is going on shopping colorful dresses, jewelries, and accessories through e-shopping.
Wow, that's wonderful. Your Highness, seems our queen is going smarter than you.
Oh, there the problem lies.
Would you please describe me the problem?
Oh, Birbal, what to say? A website was giving attractive offers and offering variety of gift items. I too provided them some of my personal information. But today, when I checked in my account details, I was shocked. My account was nil. Not a single pie left there.
Oh goodness, what have you done, Begum Sahiba? They have hacked your identity and stolen all the money from your account.
What do you mean?
You must never share your banking information such as password, bank account number, debit card and credit card details with any person. Even you should not trust any e-shopping websites without knowing them. You should also be careful while checking your personal mails and while you are operating your password that nobody sees. And you should never write on papers and rather try to remember. Suppose you have written your personal information in a paper, but later thinking it as a waste, you have thrown it away. And if this paper goes in the hand of cheaters, it would be a golden opportunity for them to cheat you.
Oh goodness, what do I do now?
Jahapana, quickly call the police, I mean your guards. And Begum Sahiba, even if you open a bank account, please keep on checking regularly whether everything is alright.
Well, thanks Birbal. I shall call the guards immediately.